Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Obduction. Blind, this is the RPG chick. Remember I said I was gonna kill CW? I'm really gonna kill him. You can kinda see from there, I think. You don't want to get wrathy and flustered. You clear out this place and you don't bother telling me. I checked the walkthrough. He cleared the way to the bleeder. I think we have to go in there. He's pissing me off because he could have told me he did that. Couldn't he? Yep. All that crap that was over here is no longer there. Oh, come on. Now this goes up. We've been up here. Haven't we? This isn't where you want to go, I don't think. Unless maybe it is. We've been here when we start off the water. Yeah. Way back when. It's that other way we want to go. It's over here though. Oh. I bet you that's it. So then what's in that other area? I bet you we bounce off the sphere there and... This track. Oh, nothing? Oh, this is nothing. Alright. I thought originally we were supposed to go that way, but... So we've been up here before, but I don't know. I guess we could get to the sphere anyway? But we clear this stuff out? I don't know. Anyway, I know we haven't been through here. And this, yep, brings us to it. Alright. Anything else here to see? No? Good God. I've been wondering how to get to this place for forever. All these places, they lock off in the very beginning. Yeah, don't kill me. See that? Wow. I got a first-hand look at that stuff. Well, there's got to be something to interact with here. There is. Because I'm TNT! Dynamite! Let me guess, then we push that thing. And don't have to take pictures. I feel like making tracks, but... So exciting! So the other thing is obviously to blow up the dynamite. That goes nowhere. Ay ay ay, all this wandering. And he didn't mention to us that this stuff was cleared off. Once he gets out of that vault, I'm gonna strangle the little creep. He'll see me get wrathy and whatever else he said. Now I have to pull the thing. Which is... we can't get that way. Not from here. We have to go back to the community center. Penthouse suite, please. I said penthouse suite. Thank you very much. What was that noise? Huh? I'm gonna copy this. Can I even? Wait. Yeah, this is new. I'm gonna copy. Just in case I do this wrong and blow up the whole place and we die. Whoa. Oops. Oh, hello?
Almost there.
That's him?
Not sure what's getting into them crazy Capitar critters, but they ain't unplugging into my battery. We're going home, not wherever.
Alright then, I'll power up my override. When the time comes, it works a lot like them little swappers. It'll swap us home.
Okay. Guess so.
Fine folk. Some real fine folk.
They're in the pots.
I reckon.
What do I do now?
I reckon you got the best seat in the house up there.
I'm to stay here? What happens now? Oh wow. The tree.
A long time since I've seen it.
You sure we're gonna see it?
Seems like it's regular charm.
The tree is reaching full maturity. Which they were afraid of happening. But I guess that brings us home? Oh wow. What happened? Didn't work?
This ain't... What the hell happened here?
No power.
What happened?
Wait. We have power. This isn't Earth?
No, I don't know. It's gone. All gone.
We saw that in Soraya, this building.
There's nothing left.
And there's a big explosion over here.
Nothing.
It's just nothingness from wherever this place was taken out of. This was the all that was left. Oh, Farley!
We all made it, but most couldn't swap. Is it too late? Oh, Cecil.
This is coming closer. Whatever this all is, this billowing smoke. Where'd she go? Where is she? Should I be going back down? Should I go back down? Oh. That's not working. Death? I don't know if I can breathe that. What? That's the end? It ends like this. Okay. Wouldn't have found this without a walkthrough either, but there's another ending. Okay. So, yeah, I'm just gonna magically teleport us there. We wanna be over there. Okay, so at least you guys get to see both endings. What you wanna do is go up in here. And disconnect this battery. Then back to the tower. Whoops. And yes, I realize there is a faster way to the tower. Down behind the, behind the water tower. There's a path that goes through and then to the tree, and then from the tree you come up from the bottom level. Okay, so now with the battery disconnected, boom. Things work out differently. Boom. That's a big door opening. That's his vault door.
Almost there.
Why did that? Why does he think they're gonna unplug his battery?
Alright then, I'll power up my override. When the time comes, it works a lot like them little swappers. It'll swap us home.
So he has one over here, I guess? Still are.
Some real fine folk. I reckon you got the best seat in the house up there.
I reckon. Hello, buddy. So there's nothing left of Earth, is what we found out. At least that part of Earth.
No. No.
Arizona location.
No.
I unplugged the battery.
I checked.
I unplugged it after you checked. I would never do such a thing.
Carbon chance. I got no idea where we're headed now. You're sending us to hell for all I know.
Hell is where we came from.
Blazes.
Yellow sky. Whoa. It looks pretty. Is that another sphere? What is that?
What in blazes? Wait. I'll be. Farley. She got it right.
Oh, that's what we see. Through there.
She got it right.
Soraya, I guess? And Marae? And Kaptar. Wow.
CW. Cecil.
Caroline.
Caroline. This is so incredible.
Dear Lord. You made it. How many others?
We all made it. I'm heading your way. Stay where you are.
Who, me? I don't think I can move this thing. Buttons aren't working. Pretty. I made it go boom. Malaka boom boom. The end? Now we get actual music. Nice, guys. Well, what'd you think? I thought it was awesome. Could have done without a couple of those puzzles. Right. But otherwise, a great story. Who knew you have to go back and... Carolyn... Oh, Carolyn playing Carolyn. Who knew you'd have to go back and unplug the battery? I guess even if you don't plug the battery in, like he says, he might do it anyway. Because he says he went back and checked everything. An awesome story. Kind of wished we got to, you know, interact more with, well, any of the races. Speak with them, you know? I mean, of course, the Arai you can't speak with. But it would have been awesome to, you know, talk with Valaine. Any of the Valaine or some of the Mofang that are on our side. And they never really said exactly what happened to all the other Mofang. Mofang, sorry. 23,000 plus backers. So they're in a new land. Hopefully we can all get along this time. Not invade and attack each other. And who knows if there is an actual land to, you know, if there's species to interact with in this new land, this new world. So now we know what happened. I think we know what happened anyway. Whatever the seed, the tree, is intelligent in some way. It sent these seeds to rescue us. Because, apparently, from what we can see, at least to the horizon, there's nothing left. There's nothing left of the world. And either it's just gone or it gets swallowed up in that smoke, that sandstorm or whatever it was. I don't know if that was sandstorm was caused by us, you know, going back there. Inadvertently, you know, kind of disrupting the matter of the place. What was in this huge area, you know? I'm not sure how long it is, maybe like a square mile or two. But boom, back. Maybe that created a dust storm. Maybe the dust storm is what destroyed all life on Earth. And so we were rescued either way to this place. And apparently, if we were, it stands to reason that the other races, the Arai, the Mofang, and the Valaine, rescued from a similar fate. Otherwise, there would be no more human race. There would be no more Valaine. There would be no more Mofang. There would be no more Arai. We were saved. And that's what, that's why this all happened. So we're here, on this new world. And yeah, who knows? Who knows what lies in store? So apparently now we can travel, well, not only to this new world, but to each other's spheres, which are now open. And, yeah. Everybody coming out of stasis. I was interrupted, believe it or not, by my graphics card software telling me that there's another driver download available, so it blinked out my screen. Well, good thing it wasn't during the game. So what'd you guys think? I thought it was awesome. Wondering for anyone who's played Myst, Riven, and the other games, how this stacks up against those games. Someday I do intend to get to the Myst series. Could be something for 2018. I have a lot of games I want to get to, but whenever I play the Myst series, it'll probably be all in a row like that. There's 5 games, I believe, so I will play all of them. So thanks so much for watching. I'm going to tune off here. We have backers going on forever and ever. Apparently listed by first name. Huh. I'm terrible at names. There's a, one of my viewers, one of my subscribers here backed this, and damn, he's under, not his name, he says, but his YouTube username. Oh, Cheddar. Oh, it would have been passed already, right? I'll have to put a little annotation or something. A little thing. So he's back there, Cheddar Slammer. Thanks guys for watching. See you, and hope to see you in another Let's Play. And until then, always seek adventure.